Another initiative implemented by the Royal Bahamas Police Force that continues to combat crime is the newly launched incident room. Although it is less than 2 months old, police officials describe it as a useful crime-fighting strategy. Cleopatra Murphy tells us more in this week's edition of Things You Should Know.
With crime and the fear of crime high among Bahamians, police are working on a number of initiatives to keep the public safe. One of them that was recently launched is the Police Incident Room that Senior Assistant Commissioner of Police Stephen Dean says is already reaping rewards.
The Incident Room is an area set up to manage the amount of calls and the tips that are coming in. So we have 24/7 that some of our best officers, our analysts, they are looking at crime matters, putting pieces together. Because we are constantly getting tips on crime.
Dean says residents can call to find out the status of investigations, and police also resurrect cold cases. Just this weekend, he says through tips from the public, police arrested an armed robbery gang.
We suspect them to be responsible for a number of business places that are being held up in the morning times while people came into those business places. A number of school security officers were held up and robbed during the night. We believe that this is the crew who have been behind that robbery.
Dean says the officers in the area are trained detectives who are narrowing in on crime trends.
What we are looking at a number of new phenomenon policing, predictive policings, where we can predict almost the trends that is likely based on what we see here. It's likely that some robberies might happen in this area based on what we see here. So that predictive policing concept is working very good.
Just how does the incident room differ from Crime Stoppers? First of all, Crime Stoppers is not the police.
Crime Stoppers is an information area that gives members of the public and calling to give information. But the incident room is twofold. They get information from members of the public. Also, they're the person who are analyzing the information, who are putting the pieces together. You can get the tips, but someone must work the document to make sure that the pieces fit.
To reach the police incident room, you can call 502-9969 or 502-9971. Cleopatra Murphy, ZNS Network News.